Josh and I are working on a device that could change the game.
That's exciting.
Yeah, small budget, you know, that kind of stuff, real tech tickets.
Reopened wounds that barely started to heal after District Attorney Glenn Funk publicly blasted the department less than a week ago.
The DA's office said there was perceived bias in the department's investigation into Jacqueline Clemens' death by one of their officers. Now the chief is responding.
I just don't know how he did it.
Scathing letter.
Well, the important thing is that you have it done. Center.
With
that
memo, Emily is not mincing words here. I love you.
I know. I have to finish dinner. Sam, can you set the table for me?
Round two.
You're on.
Check his car and look for the device. Where is it?
Where is what?
The device you've been developing from our tech.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
You need a little talk.
Sir!
Hey, babe, come look at this.
Earlier reports suggest that this is what the victim was protecting when an unknown assailant opened fire on them. Wait, we're just receiving word that the suspect is in fact Rourke, the notorious gang leader terrorizing this city. If you see this man, please don't engage with him. The proper authorities will.
Understood. I'll be there shortly. I'm gonna be home late.
Okay.
Don't wait up on me, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Sam?
Hey buddy, we have somewhere to be, so can you move?
If you're looking for the police station, you're going the wrong way.
Who are you?
Oh shit, it's the Hulk!
Don't just stand there, get him! How you like that?
You have something that doesn't belong to you. Just been hawked.
I know who he is.